Monsignor Chiodo from St. Anthony's in Des Moines. I'd like to reflect upon miracles. When I've gone to Lourdes and Fatima, sometimes we'll see crutches and canes and other items near the shrine, indicating that miracles occurred there. Miracles go beyond the natural and enters into the realm of the supernatural, things that we cannot explain by science alone. There's one great saint called Saint Januarius, whose feast is September 19th. He died in the early centuries of the church in martyrdom. He was a bishop. At the time, they used to bury a vial of blood in the tomb of the martyr to indicate that that person had shed his blood for the faith. Centuries later, when his tomb was opened, they found the vial. And on the feast day, September 19th, that vial of dried out blood liquefied, and in fact, it began to boil. Every year on the feast day, September 19th, they will have a special prayer service in the Cathedral of Naples. And most generally, that vial of dried blood, almost 1,700 years old, liquefies as an indication of the power of the supernatural, the power of the prayer of St. Januarius. Faith takes us beyond the natural into the realm of the supernatural. Never underestimate the power of God to perform miracles right before our very eyes. Give thanks to the Lord for the wonders of His work. Amen.